So I am incredibly proud of this group of students. I've been telling them, maybe too much, I hope it's not going to their heads, but that I have never had a group, seventh grade or otherwise, who listens and adjusts as well as they do. Even just now, in the moment, I was able to tell certain sections to play quieter, and they did. And that's very rare in a seventh grade band especially. Usually we're more worried about notes and rhythms. The other thing that these guys are doing incredibly well is playing musically. Those louds and softs that you heard, those dynamics, we spent a lot of time working on that. And hopefully that shines through. I've never had a group this young play so beautifully and so musically before, so hopefully you're enjoying it as much as we are. We're going to play one more piece for you. It is called Wind Dances, and hopefully it sounds like a dance and not like we're just walking down the street. And then after that, we're going to do another quick set change, and then you'll get to hear the eighth grade band, so thank you.